Oh, is that it? There it is. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, gamers, and welcome to the Hive. Once again, I am joined by Jonathan,
hello,
otherwise known as Johnny, and Dave, otherwise
evil
known
Johnny.
As Dave.
Evil Johnny 181.
That's the one. So, again, a little bit more Minecraft. How do you feel about the nice surroundings?
It's dark.
It is dark, but we're still in the stronghold, fortress, underground lair.
Obviously, we decided to go in there pretty extreme. No light.
No light. Make sure as many monsters spawn as possible. Like that one there, named X the DJX.
Mm. Who's that?
He's a pretty strong monster, I heard. He's a boss mob.
Yeah.
He only spawns if you add him on the PlayStation Network.
Or Twitter. Or the YouTube channel, The Hive.
Yep. That's the only time you'll ever get X the DJX to spawn.
And then I will spawn and shower you with diamonds.
That's what you're like.
Is that what... That's what you're into.
Yeah.
I do.
Yeah.
I'm
showering.
Diamond showers.
Shiny, shiny.
Makes up on your souls. What am I even doing here, by the way? What's the deal?
There seems to be a lot of...
You were taking your sweet time about finding the...
I was.
The end
port. I like that. Because I remember back when I played on the PC, there was a lot of... When I went to the stronghold that I found in my world, there was... lots of these walls that were just like they'd cut off and looked like they were supposed to be corridors, and if you tunneled behind them by about three or four blocks you'd actually find that it led to somewhere else, but it just wasn't the case for this
Narnia
version. Well, yeah, Narnia. We ended up on Endor at some point, I'm sure.
Yeah, I'd rather go to Narnia though.
Might be embellishing the story there. Yeah, like that, I'm sure there should be something behind that, but
I'd love to find Mr. Tumnus,
and I think this might be it. I'm sure I remember this little tunnel. You go through the tunnel, it's like discoveries. So I thought,
it's almost there, yeah.
We won't go through there, we'll just go back to where I was. Why? No idea. It's probably like this room to make sure we're not as hardcore as we were before. Oh, is that it? There it is! Oh. Found the end portal.
Bernie.
Indeed. So you've got the silverfish spawner there.
What's that there?
That's a library.
With some really, really fancy loot in.
Of dreams.
There was nothing good.
I remember absolute crap.
There was nothing good ever.
I think there was some paper and what else was there?
Spider webs,
yeah, that's one of them. But the chests are really, really hard to find. Like, you can see one just there. You see it on top of the
bookshelf? Judging by the size of the actual spider web, I'd say the spiders will be about 3 foot in size. Mm.
Shout out to Marvin. I don't know if you saw it just then. Don't want to concentrate. That chest has nothing in it, just 6 pieces of paper. And there's a floating torch as well. How are you doing there, torch?
Did you put that there?
No, I don't.
Did you levitate it with your mind powers?
I did, yeah. I was holding it there until I punched
your,
it.
Your Minecraft powers.
My Minecraft powers, yeah. They're really good powers then. Very hard to come by. I hate having a full inventory as well. Makes me sick. What was in this one? I think I just...
A book?
Yeah. Deemed it necessary to just mine it.
Pretty strange that they'd have a book inside it in a library.
Yeah, why don't I just put the book on the bookshelf? Oh, there just isn't enough space. I'll have to put it in the chest. Damn it. I don't know why there's a wooden door to that, to the end portal as well. Everywhere else is an iron door, but that's a wooden door.
Very cryptic.
Interesting design choice, I imagine.
Very cryptic.
Oh, what was that?
It's a silverfish. They drop a load of experience. So yeah, I just fail at closing the door there as well. You won't close! There's one going to come get you. I think one time...
Oh, how nice does this room look?
Not anymore. Back in sort of playing on PC, I got absolutely mauled by silverfish when I first came in here. There was about 10 on me, and they just pushed me into the lava in the corner there, because they have knockback. I was like, right, okay, yeah, thanks for that. What the hell was all that about? I didn't know anything about it when I first found the stronghold.
Just making it safe now.
Oh, yes.
So that is the end portal, Johnny.
That's the end portal.
Nice.
Have you never seen an end portal before?
I have never seen an end portal.
What do you think of the end portal?
It's pretty.
It's pretty what?
Pretty endy.
Pretty endy. That's Jonathan's contribution.
Pretty endy. That's the name of Johnny's next movie that he's in.
Pretty endy.
Pretty endy.
Got a right end on.
That's another euphemism.
Is it?
Yeah. Like beef cleaver.
Right, so why aren't we using the end portal now?
Because at this point we don't we didn't bring the Eyes of Ender with us because
we were very scared.
Yeah,
very scared that we might lose them.
Proper scared. That's what
proper
we were.
Scared.
There's many dastardly creatures in this world of Minecraft.
There are many.
Just waiting to kill you and steal all your loot.
And unfortunately.
And lava.
They do appear.
Where are you going now?
Up. Digging up to the surface, lad.
Oh, to go get your eyes?
Yeah.
So the amount of... you'll be interested to see where this actually comes out.
Yeah. This is... it was unreal. And
yeah, because it felt like you were down there for ages, just going like looking all over the place, trying to find it.
So it was right where you started?
It's close enough, isn't it? I think we end up in a cavern first, though.
Spoiler alert.
Yeah, spoiler alert for all those who are bothered about the next 20 seconds.
Sorry to all the millions of people that will be watching this video.
In the future.
We'll try and put a spoiler alert in first next time.
Sorry, guys. Sorry to you multi-millions. I hope everyone else who is watching this, by the way, plays Minecraft, finds gravel as frustrating as we do. Because when you're trying to dig a tunnel and it's like, oh, by the way, here's a giant 10-column high block of gravel. Enjoy mining through all of it. It's just like, right.
I'd actually rather fill my inventory up with diamonds and wade naked through a pool of lava than have to deal with gravel ever again.
It's true. It's just so frustrating. Why do you have to go through that ordeal? But anyway, this is a nice little area now. And I remember pointing out how nice it would be, and you were just having none of it. You're like, but why? What's nice about it? It's a nice big cavern. This nice flat area over there. But why? It's not even nice, Ryan. There's water over there. It's like, there's a tunnel down there. It might have diamonds. No. It doesn't have diamonds.
So what does it look like now?
It's like a cavern.
Exactly the same.
It looks exactly the same because we went with your advice and thought, yeah. But again, the whole thing looks exactly the same. We've barely been back since we beat the Ender Dragon. Spoilers.
Did we even find the Ender Dragon?
Did we get there? I didn't.
Well,
I know I didn't. Did you?
You certainly didn't beat the Ender Dragon, no.
The Dragon of Enderness doesn't concern me.
Why?
Platinum trophy, dude. You gotta get that platinum. And to get the platinum, you got to beat the old dragon there.
Never even seen him.
As much as I hate being obsessed with trophies, I feel like they add quite a bit to a game.
Yeah, yeah.
Other people think about that. Whether they even take any notice that the trophies are there or.
Well, that's the funny. I used to a lot back when I played a lot of Xbox. Sorry, guys. I feel like I'm confessing all my sins here.
Xbox is a totally valid platform to play video games on.
I appreciate that, but I'm now a PS4 fanboy, so rage all you like, everyone. Nah, I do like my Xbox.
He will be buying Crackdown, so yeah. I'll be buying an Xbox One for one game
and no more. The Crackdown, not 3 then. It's not called Crackdown 3, it's just called Crackdown.
So is it a reboot?
It could be. Might be getting a bit off topic though.
Oh.
Although, are we? Because Minecraft is now owned by Microsoft, so are we getting off topic? Answer in the comments below, are we getting off topic?
I'd say we are, but I'm sure nobody cares.
No. It's all part of fun, isn't it?
It is.
Why do I have one gold bar?
Why do you have an apple?
I have 3 apples.
For eating?
Yeah.
Instead of meat?
I'm going to eat my... I'll pick them up on the other one.
Just threw one away. Think of all the children.
Who needs apples?
Think of the children.
Well,
somebody please think of the children? Hey, sir, can I have some more apples?
No, because this one's been lying on the floor for a while. And it's not very tasty.
Free coal.
Free coal indeed.
It's my coal that I stole.
Both just planting a torch at the same time. Make sure this place is well lit. She can't be having none of that darkness. Don't anybody make a reference to the band.
Leave nothing cold now.
Oh, there's water. We've struck water. Could it be?
Water?
It definitely is water.
Good quality H2O.
Is it not H3O?
No, it's definitely H2O.
HMO. Minecraft water. I don't blame you for not laughing.
Because it wasn't funny.
It really wasn't funny.
Exactly.
I was just pretending it didn't happen. No. Just for your sake.
It's fair enough. Pretending what didn't happen.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You're having trouble with this water.
That's what I was talking about before.
You're having real trouble.
It's horrible because it sticks you there and you just can't move. So it's like, right, we'll block it off. And then there's a source block. Why is it not disappearing?
Well, it might help if you didn't beat things with your torch.
I wasn't beating anything with my torch.
Not this time.
Get the right beat on.
Yeah. That's what I like. And I've just noticed as well, the sand hasn't fallen. It's just levitating.
Well, it's on dirt.
It's not. There's nothing underneath it.
Oh.
So placing torches underneath sand and then letting them fall makes them break. And then we all drown.
Oh, and then you tried to drown me. Yeah. I was just stood there like, what? No! Where's that?
The surface.
Didn't ask for none of that H2O. And I keep getting pushed back. just enjoy going back.
No, I'm going.
Using the right tools helps. Oh my god, what did I even do there?
Come on.
Missing the block.
Get your swim on.
It's and quite a deep river as well.
And where do we come up? River.
Look. There it is.
There's our hut.
It's our little hut.